Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have swimming lessons. So I decided that I'm gonna vlog for you guys today. So I'm gonna show you what my afternoon entails. So I'm waiting on this one to finish work. Excuse me, I'm a vlog. So I'm waiting on her to finish because both of us have swimming lessons. So yeah, and if you haven't noticed, I am at Kimtown. And I know we can lock me in a final. But anyways, we can't go outside because she locked me inside. So yeah.
Here's what we have, class.
It's when I reach at the location, I will check in back with you guys. So until then, I'll see you in my next clippings. So yeah. So guys, we finally reached at the location. It's Fitness Connection Swim School. So we are about to start. So I'm gonna set you guys up so you can see what we're doing.
Hey girls, nice to meet you. Hi. I'm Laura. Hi.
You seem pretty.
Okay, you're in. You did it. Good job. Step one done. In the pool. Got it. We're in the pool.
We have arrived.
Okay, ladies. So we're just gonna go through some basics quickly, just to run through for you. So basically, the drowning position is this position, right? With your feet down. So if you're drowning, you're pretty much up vertical if we're going to be drowning, because our feet are dragging us down. So the aim is we want to be able to get horizontal so that we're float, so that our faces are out of the water. Then if we're up this way, then we're okay, then we don't panic, right? We can breathing, we're fine, then we don't panic. And then from there we do. So first of all, we're never holding our breath, so that we're blowing bubbles out the whole time. The main aim is we want to blow bubbles out our nose. So if you make like a humming noise, and we're blowing bubbles out our nose, but then the water doesn't flow. There we go. And you? Liz, nice, good job. Okay.
Yeah, we had to give you a
piece of metal so far. If I hold your hands, this is sometimes how people. Okay, we're going to try and do three in a row. So we're going to go.
Okay, probably would love to see.
So guys, class is finished. Class is finished now. Woo, my call, no sir.
So it's not the office number that I called.
As you can tell, I am at the gym. And I will be showing you my workout today, my workout routine for today. I want to do a full body workout today instead of doing what I normally do. So you can see what exactly it is that I do on different given days. So yeah, that's what I'll be showing you today. And I'm sorry if you're not hearing me properly because of the music in my background. But yeah, let's jump right into the video, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, we just done record. It's 9 o'clock now, I think. Yeah, it's 9 o'clock and I am mad tired. But I think this is where I'm gonna end today's video. This is where I'm gonna end today's video, guys. So I'll see you in my next video. So I'll see you in my next video. I'm